Japan's development was tied to our role as an American base in the Pacific.
The American Eagle has spread its wings over Mount Fujiyama. 1,000 years of Japanese history has abruptly ended, and the new history is being written slowly and laboriously, even as the birth of our own democracy. Ancient Japan, with her temples and pagodas, her ancestors and her gods, may indeed become the outpost of democracy in the Eastern world.
We wanted to change Japan into something like ourselves. We were the mentor, they were the protege. Mentors always like their proteges to be like them. And for a long time, the Japanese were eager pupils. And they gave every indication of absorbing the lessons and diligently studying the ways of the teacher. And that was gratifying and flattering to the teacher.
What the teacher did not notice was that the student had his own, very different economic program. While Americans urged Japan to stick to toys, bicycles, and cocktail napkins, Japan put all its resources into steel mills, cars, and electronics. They protected and nurtured those key industries. It was a system of centralized economic control, the government working with banks and big business for national goals.
This was the old Japan Inc. that everyone likes to talk about. It wasn't a new system. It was born before the war. After the war, it was democratized. But the basic system was invented before the war.
MacArthur arrived in Japan with a vision of changing history. Not content to simply occupy the country, he assumed the authority to remake it. By the time he had left, Japan's military machine had been dismantled and many democratic reforms had taken root. But the economic system was still uniquely Japanese. As America ended its occupation, Japan had changed so much and so little that both countries could maintain their favorite myths about the relationship. We imagined that Japan was just like us, and Japan believed America would always protect its right to be different.
They thought of Uncle Sam as the rich uncle, an uncle that would be happy to see his nephew do well. We thought they'd probably have a modest future trading with Southeast Asia and other countries in Asia. We had no idea that they were developing an economic pattern of their own, which was going to make history.
You got to accentuate the positive, mind it to negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring blues down to the minimum.